Eternal Father, I offer you the body and the blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son. Atonement for our sins and those of the whole world, for the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world, for the sake of his sorrowful passion. Have mercy on us and on the whole world, for the sake of his sorrowful passion. Have mercy on us and on the whole world, for the sake of his sorrowful passion. Have mercy on us and on the whole world, for the sake of his sorrowful passion. Have mercy on us and on the whole world, for the sake of his sorrowful passion. Have mercy on us and on the whole world, for the sake of his sorrowful passion. Have mercy on us and on the whole world, for the sake of his sorrowful passion. Have mercy on us and on the whole world, for the sake of his sorrowful passion. Have mercy on us and on the whole world, for the sake of his sorrowful passion. Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Eternal Father, I offer you the body and the blood, soul and divinity. Of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world, for the sake of his sorrowful passion. Have mercy on us and on the whole world, for the sake of his sorrowful passion. Have mercy on us and on the whole world, for the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Of the sorrowful passion, have
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Eternal Father, I offer you the body in the blood,
soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son,
our Lord Jesus Christ,
in atonement for our sins
and those of the whole world, for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Eternal Father, I offer you
the body and the blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ,
of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
of a sorrowful passion. Have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of a sorrowful passion. Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Spiritually and also with the eradication of the coronavirus. Lord, have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Christ, have mercy on us.
Christ, have mercy on us.
Christ, hear us.
Christ, graciously hear us.
God, the Father of heaven,
have mercy on us.
God, the Son, Redeemer of the world,
have mercy on us.
God, the Holy Ghost,
have mercy on us.
Holy Trinity, one God,
have mercy on us.
Holy Mary,
pray for us.
Holy Mother of God,
pray for us.
Holy Virgin of Virgins,
pray for us.
Saint Michael,
pray for us.
Saint Gabriel,
pray for us.
Saint Raphael,
pray for us.
All you holy angels and archangels,
pray for us.
All you holy orders of blessed spirits,
pray for us.
Saint John the Baptist,
pray for us.
Saint Joseph,
pray for us.
All you holy patriarchs and prophets,
pray for us.
Saint Peter,
pray for us.
Saint Paul,
pray for us.
Saint Andrew,
pray for us.
Saint James,
pray for us.
Saint John,
pray for us.
Saint Thomas,
pray for us.
Saint James,
pray for us.
Saint Philip,
pray for us.
Saint Bartholomew,
pray for us.
Saint Matthew,
pray for us.
Saint Simon,
pray for us.
Saint Thaddeus,
pray for us.
Saint Matthias,
pray for us.
Saint Barnabas,
pray for us.
Saint Luke,
pray for us.
Saint Mark,
pray for us.
All you holy apostles and evangelists,
pray for us.
All you holy disciples of the Lord,
pray for us.
All you holy innocents,
pray for us.
Saint Stephen,
pray for us.
Saint Lawrence,
pray for us.
Saint Vincent,
pray for us.
Saints Fabian and Sebastian,
pray for us.
Saints John and Paul,
Pray for us.
Saints Cosmas and Damian.
Pray for us.
Saints Gervas and Protas.
Pray for us.
All you holy martyrs.
Pray for us.
Saint Sylvester.
Pray for us.
Saint Gregory.
Pray for us.
Saint Ambrose.
Pray for us.
Saint Augustine.
Pray for us.
Saint Jerome.
Pray for us.
Saint Martin.
Pray for us.
Saint Nicholas.
Pray for us.
All you holy bishops and confessors.
Pray for us.
All you holy doctors.
Pray for us.
Saint Anthony.
Pray for us.
Saint Benedict.
Pray for us.
Saint Bernard.
Pray for us.
Saint Dominic.
Pray for us.
Saint Francis.
Pray for us.
All you holy priests and Levites.
Pray for us.
All you holy monks and hermits.
Pray for us.
Saint Mary Magdalene.
Pray for us.
Saint Agatha.
Pray for us.
Saint Lucy.
Pray for us.
Saint Agnes.
Pray for us.
Saint Cecilia.
Pray for us.
Saint Catherine.
Pray for us.
Saint Anastasia.
Pray for us.
Saint Clare.
Pray for us.
All you holy virgins and widows.
Pray for us.
All you holy men and women, saints of God.
Make intercession for us.
Be merciful.
Spare us, O Lord.
Be merciful.
Graciously hear us, O Lord.
From all evil.
O Lord, deliver us.
From all sin.
O Lord, deliver us.
From thy wrath.
O Lord, deliver us.
From sudden and unprovided death.
O Lord, deliver us.
From the snares of the devil.
O Lord, deliver us.
From anger and hatred and all ill will.
O Lord, deliver us.
From the spirit of fornication.
O Lord, deliver us.
From the scourge of earthquake.
O Lord, deliver us.
From plague, famine, and war.
O Lord, deliver us.
From lightning and tempest.
O Lord, deliver us.
From everlasting death.
O Lord, deliver us.
From the mystery of thy holy incarnation.
O Lord, deliver us.
Through thy coming.
O Lord, deliver us.
Through thy birth.
O Lord, deliver us.
Through thy baptism and holy fasting.
O Lord, deliver us.
Through the institution of the most blessed sacrament.
O Lord, deliver us.
Through thy cross and passion.
O Lord, deliver us.
Through thy death and burial.
O Lord, deliver us.
Through thy holy resurrection.
O Lord, deliver us.
Through thy admirable ascension.
O Lord, deliver us.
Through the coming of the Holy Ghost, the Paraclete.
O Lord, deliver us.
In the day of judgment.
O Lord, deliver us.
We sinners.
We beseech thee, hear us.
That thou would spare us.
We beseech thee, hear us.
That thou would pardon us.
We beseech thee, hear us.
That thou would bring us to true penance.
We beseech thee, hear us.
That thou would vouchsafe to govern and preserve thy holy church.
We beseech thee, hear us.
That thou would vouchsafe to preserve our apostolic prelate and all orders of the church in holy religion.
We beseech thee, hear us.
That thou would vouchsafe to humble the enemies of holy church.
We beseech thee, hear us.
That thou would vouchsafe to give peace and true comfort to Christian kings, princes, and rulers.
We beseech thee, hear us.
That thou would vouchsafe to bring back to the unity of the church all those who have strayed away and lead to the light of the gospel all unbelievers.
We beseech thee, hear us.
That thou would vouchsafe to confirm and preserve us in thy holy service.
We beseech thee, hear us.
That thou would lift up our minds to heavenly desires.
We beseech thee, hear us.
That thou would render eternal blessings to all of our benefactors.
We beseech thee, hear us.
That thou would deliver our souls and the souls of all of our brethren, relatives, and benefactors from eternal damnation.
We beseech thee, hear us.
That thou would vouchsafe to give and preserve the fruits of the earth.
We beseech thee, hear us.
That thou would vouchsafe to grant eternal rest to all the faithful departed.
We beseech thee, hear us.
That thou would vouchsafe graciously to hear us.
We beseech thee, hear us.
Son of God.
We beseech thee, hear us.
Lamb of God, who takest away the sins of the world.
Spare us, O Lord.
Lamb of God, who takest away the sins of the world.
Graciously hear us, O Lord.
Lamb of God, who takest away the sins of the world.
Have mercy on us.
Let us pray together.
Almighty, everlasting God, who has dominion over both the living and the dead, and are merciful to all, who, as thou foreknowest, will be thine by faith and works, we humbly beseech thee that they for whom we intend to pour forth our prayers, whether this present world still doth detain them in the flesh, or the world to come hath already received them, stripped of their mortal bodies, may by the grace of thy fatherly love, and through the intercession of all the saints, obtain the remission of all their sins, through our Lord Jesus Christ, thy Son, who with thee in the unity of the Holy Spirit liveth and reigneth God, world without end. Amen.